To add a student to a group, you need to go to Users under the Course Administration block, click on Users, then click on Groups, and then say we wanted to, you'll see all the groups that are there in your course. Say I'll add a student to Thursday 6 p.m. venue, to the tutorial group. I click on that, then I click on add and remove users. So you can either remove members of a group or add to the group. To add, you click on that add button. To remove, you click on the remove button. And now we shall look for a student called Tawake, T-A-W-A-K-E. Click enter. Oh, I've already got Tawake in there. Okay, we'll try and look for MLA. And there is an MLA here that Moodle has pulled up, MLA Wako Wako. I'll click on add. And MLA is in this group now. The number, as you see, the number has gone from 25 to 26. And MLA is right at the bottom there. That's how you add a student to a group. Thank you.